This video demonstrates how creating systems in Revit is a key step in automatically generating layouts, sizing duct and pipe, and performing calculations and analysis in the design. When you create a system, you create a logical relationship between related elements in a project. For example, a supply air system might include duct, fittings, diffusers, and mechanical equipment. Elements with connectors, such as air terminals and equipment, are assigned a system classification. For example, a supply diffuser has a supply air system classification. You can select a group of diffusers and assign them to the supply air system type. Revit assigns a system name, or you can enter a new name. If the default system types do not suit your needs, you can also create custom system types. From the system browser, select a system type, then duplicate and edit it. Next, select the equipment for the system. The equipment provides the supply for the fluid in the system and is necessary for computing a pressure drop for the system and for using the system inspector. In this example, a heat pump is added to the system. Notice that the heat pump has more than one system classification. It is assigned to the same system as the diffusers, Mechanical Supply Air 36. You can manually connect equipment and diffusers by placing the duct yourself, or you can use the Generate Layout tool to add the duct. Assigning elements to systems also allows you to size duct, perform calculations, generate pressure loss reports, and use analytical tools in the design.